Cris Cyborg.
Anyone in the top 10 at 135 that want to fight at weight and 40? I can't make 135. I know they won't want to make 145, so I'll do my sacrifice. I'll try to make 140. They eat a little bit of pizza to make 140, and we'll put on a great fight for the fans. I think that's what makes the MMA grow. And who knows, maybe we'll have a great fight, the one that everyone's expecting, me and Ronda.
Kick that motherfucker.
Nice, Eddie.